Abi, o pota abi a MPP parliamentary candidate first say we are coffee say me wea ni pro mu project nti no say menyaya obemi ache me busane ma me say project be na oka na nya ono a ene odi ko PCFM say project e wo de nchire nyina emili ankoma na yeye na eti project a ono ankasa ko akwaka se milian koma na yeye no e de na na afa die mi wiya project na most of project be mpo no work in the first place no kai don't even have to give rebata to this because one wan kasa dia ko PCFM akwaka se project e wo de nchire nyina ra milian koma na yeye eti project e wo de nchire nyina milian koma na yeye a ene die ye de na milian koma se wiya project so such a person onye consistent it's danger for e di wo mu race ni ma such a person will be betray a big time because in this 6 months kra we see me project e wo de nche ye mi ankoma na ye ye after what say abase mi ankoma wiya project the project be o ma mi hu e ye du nkwa asphalt no eno na ma wiya announce the divisional police headquarters no announce the high court na e wo du nkwa no announce the e blog na e wo chichire no announce 41 schools na mi see 3 years 3 months no eno na ma wiya announce chief compound ten na mi see wo de nchira no eno na makowia announce electricity me dey call 45 communities no boreholes am constructing 50 no announce small town water na me dey be call kropon adwumam kwa me pre krom ajempaboa emisa biabe ni sobro so no and na major road networks na me starting wo de nchira na MPP aban baaye wa stop ni nyina no eno na wo si mawia na ye hwe bibi say electricity issue in our case yenya dia yen hwe oh say 2060 we dey nchira ha ene ko ba say me konya project am dey yes 45 communities ya na ye ye power upon so stretch no so ka me na na mo akon problem bi ba ye ko ministry of energy yes me nja ma onye by the time at 2060 ye be fra bam 3 communities opoku krom number 2 opoku krom number 2 Mampon any Jerusalem answer na ye be free abem no na transformers na mpo aye ready but now opoku krom ponso kwa no enye ready no ponso light ni yen connect ye no enu ti ni yen ti ni antwe ama ya connect ponso light from August it is enka wo bibi ya why is went ni anye busa ni say omo contractor ni dia na omo consultant ni he doesn't know anybody I brought the project through my tenure and from August most of upon so there and go for down we mo so so I went to the consultant and na me ko so tire no and we am the team about team of 40 people ye be see me so me na me ko pair down upon so the man we mutina ho e be be adwuma nyina no it is under that Chifuche bi electoral area but me the workers the container upon so eti onu mo na we person we project na onim so obetimi aboa and kada da there we am wa upon so for light yes on August besine I have when community light poku krom number 2 mampon and Jerusalem and community light up to now yeah musi ma buy na so and I don't have that power meanwhile upon so for nyina ni meters and so same kura ma bo mu di nyina my brother me the meter list no be bro I have everything they came with meter every house dia ya register omo de edu meter bre omo enti na make che danger for say emilia nkuma we nyina achem say I am highly connected mini abem en so omo ewo abem no for now no they are rushing who abem a nka da mo so ponso for light no ka us that mo connect contact that in po we ni mo no because em fa ho na aka 1 week pa e beto aba na obeka.